Okay, everybody, time is money, and today our goal is to not spend any. So let's look at the best free VPN providers and some premium options that can be used free of charge. The first VPN provider that I'm going to cover today is Hide.me VPN. Like the other providers that I've found for this video, this VPN is freemium, so it has a premium version to fund the free one, which makes it a bit more trustworthy. Completely free providers often sell user data to fund themselves, and after all, we don't want that. Most free VPNs have some kind of time limitation, but Hide.me's free tier is free forever. Not that it's not limited in other ways, though. For example, it only offers 8 different locations. That said, it is above average for free VPNs. Most provide kind of a stingy limit of 3. Still, compared to Hide.me's premium version, this is a massive difference. Security-wise, are free VPNs safe? Usually, not really. Many of them are either proxies or use old security protocols and encryption. The Hide.me VPN security is considerably better than that. It includes virtually unbreakable encryption, a kill switch, and split tunneling, a classic set of features. Additionally, unlike most free VPNs, Hide.me doesn't just have a no logs policy, it was also independently audited. Another privacy advantage is the dedication to anonymity. I didn't have to register or provide any personal information to use this VPN. Still, as I've pointed out, the Hide.me free VPN version has limitations such as server limit. For instance, this free version allows me to use only one device. I have to choose if I want a free VPN on computer or my phone. The speeds are also considerably slower due to server load and bandwidth prioritization for paying customers. Advanced features, even crucial ones like the ad blocker, are also unavailable for free users. So while Hide.me VPN has a decent free plan for light browsing and essential privacy needs overall, all good security, streaming, torrenting, or performance hide behind a paywall. Examples like this are precisely why 57% of VPN users prefer premium providers. For me, at least, the constraints of these limitations are just not worth saving a couple of dollars a month. So if you want to invest in the best VPN, consider checking the link in the description for exclusive VPN discounts. I only gather the best deals for your convenience. Now, when researching which free VPN is the best, Windscribe was one of my top options. If I take Hide.me VPN as a baseline, Windscribe has the same security level. Unlike Hide.me VPN, Windscribe has a data cap. The basic limit is 2 gigabytes per month, which I don't see as enough for a month. However, by registering and verifying an email, it can be expanded to 10 gigabytes or even 15 gigabytes if you also tweet about the service. With servers in 10 countries, Windscribe has the most extensive choice of all the best free VPN options that I've tested, but the speed is far from optimal. On the other hand, Windscribe deserves a spot among the best free VPN 2025 choices just because it allows streaming. Of course, not everything will work. It would be greedy to expect otherwise from a free VPN, but I did manage to access some content, even if the data cap made it pretty hard for me to enjoy myself for more than a couple of days. Now, surprisingly, Windscribe also has some extra features in the free version. Namely, it's a domain and IP blocking tool, Robert, and a split personality feature to prevent browser fingerprinting. Now, despite that, Windscribe is one of the most feature-rich free VPN options. Continuing with the best free VPN 2025 options, enter Proton VPN. One more option without a data cap. Unlimited bandwidth is a big deal, and it helps that Proton VPN is also decently fast. While Proton benefits from all the same security features as the previous two and is completely open source, there are a few notable downsides. Just like the other free providers, the choice of countries is very limited. Only one device access is far from optimal as well, but the worst restriction so far is absence of support for streaming and torrenting in the free version. You've got to have noticed this pattern. Regardless of what free VPN we look at, they will always have restrictions and limits. That's why I prefer premium providers after all. Thankfully, it's entirely possible to use premium providers for free. Just like Proton VPN comes up with a free version and a money-back guarantee, VPNs like NordVPN and Surfshark have a VPN free trial. In total, these two premium providers can be used for 37 days completely free of charge. Plus, there are friend referral deals that can sustain months of free subscription. While this is not as much as Proton VPN's unconditional free subscription, this free period has no limits. So just like Proton VPN gets rid of restrictions with its premium version, giving users access to the full server grid and security features, NordVPN and Surfshark provide many features by themselves. Looking at performance, not only do these providers have expansive server grids, but NordVPN is also the fastest premium VPN on the market right now. Unlike the free versions of most VPNs, Proton VPN, Surfshark, and NordVPN are also extremely effective for streaming and torrenting. This is hardly surprising considering how many countries these VPNs can access. For torrenting, P2P is allowed on all servers for Surfshark and Proton VPN. NordVPN instead uses a list of specialized servers for the best torrenting performance. Even on the security side, premium providers go way beyond what free VPNs can afford. Futuristic encryption standards, constant security audits, RAM-only servers, and the list of protection elements that aren't necessary but are of considerable benefit stretch long. This protection is not the end either. Proton VPN, for instance, compared to its free version, can provide an additional security layer with Secure Core or eliminate all kinds of ads and pop-ups with NetShield. NordVPN and Surfshark have comparable features as well, notably NordVPN's threat protection and Surfshark's clean web. That said, Surfshark even offers an independently certified built-in antivirus these days for a price that's very hard to compete with. NordVPN also provides a great value thanks to a password manager and a cloud storage tool that comes with one of its plans. Proton VPN is not far behind with other Proton products available for purchase. Still, if you want to use a premium provider for free, look no further than these three. Once you're all out of free trials, money-back guarantees, and friend referrals, check the link in the description or scan this QR code for some of the best VPN deals on the market right now. These links are automatically updated, so don't worry if you come back later for this discount down the line. In conclusion, yes, there are decent free VPN options. Hide Me VPN, Windscribe, and Proton VPN all have good performance in their free versions, but they have way too many limitations that make it uncomfortable for me to use them. If all you need is some general browsing, a free VPN will be enough, but for any good protection, streaming and torrenting support, and additional features, you're gonna have to look into a premium option. Or perhaps you know of a free VPN that doesn't have any limitations and is secure enough to use. Let me know in the comments below. I'll see you in another video very soon, provided you subscribe to the channel to stay notified, of course. All right, so thanks for watching this far and stay safe, folks. Bye.